was your experience like shooting Blue Story?
Yeah, just great, man. Pretty much just doing it with like a few friends, man, so it was just a great vibe.
Speaking of friends, we've had a couple more of your cast members come up and talk to us about Rapman's directing style. He's a very hands-on director.
Yeah, fully hands-on, but I mean, to be honest, you wouldn't really want it any other way, because it's just Raps' style, so yeah, man, it's great.
Amazing. So you enjoyed your time on set, obviously. What's the experience at the premiere been like?
Oh man, this is like my first like proper premiere. This is mad. This is insane. This is lovely. We got a blue carpet, man.
Yeah, a blue carpet instead of a red carpet.
Instead of a red carpet.
You know, a bit ingenuity though. Blue story.
I mean, right?
So what are some key themes or messages you believe should be taken from this film?
Just consequences. Actions and consequences, and you have a choice.
Amazing. Final question. What's your favourite area in London and why?
Stockwell. Yeah. Hands down.
Why?
Actually, the whole postcode, SW9. Best place in the world. Ever.
I'll take your word for it. I don't think I've ever been, but...
come through, it's nice.
Yeah, I'm a Croydoner, so...
That's cool.
Is Croydon in London?
Yeah, it is, man. Don't listen to everybody else saying... It's not even that far.
And that's facts. That's on camera.
It's not even that far, man.
Forevermore. Thank you so much for talking to us.
Thank you.